potential international student coming to SMSU. My name is Riley Armstrong, and I'm an international student. I'm from Canada. My major is undeclared, and I'm a pentathlete. I heard about SMSU through a recruiting website called the NCSA. This website's for collegiate athletes to be recruited. And through that website, Coach Wolf contacted me, and that's how I heard about the school. The recruiting process was, I actually quite enjoyed it. Talking to Coach Wolf was probably why I chose the school, because he's a great guy. Things that I expected from coming to America, I honestly expected the typical American stereotype where, you can figure it out on your own, but I assumed that all Americans were going to be in a negative fashion based on their personality and rude and not pleasant, but I was pleasantly surprised. When I came to Minnesota, it was almost like I was in some kind of twilight zone because everybody here was extremely friendly and it was almost weird. However, it's just like being back home. A couple other things that are just like home is having friendly people, the culture. The economy is a lot different down here than it is up there, but it's something that I could get used to, or that I have gotten used to. Culture is about the same. People hunt and have fun and play outside. The weather's the same as it is up in Canada, so it's my home away from home. So back home in Canada, I was extremely family-oriented. Every weekend, I hung out with my family. Every night, I had family dinners. It's what I did, but coming here, I was extremely nervous. Like, what if I don't have people that will help me with that? Like, what if I'm going to be all by myself? What if I have to eat dinner by myself? Like, I'm very sociable, and that's not something that sounds appealing to me. but the track team filled that void, I guess you could say. They're like my family down here. We have a little saying that's the Mustang family. But I spend every day with them, whether it's track practice, dinner time. Sometimes we go for a team dinner before track meets. We hang out, watch movies, you know, the usual. The coaches also help. They're kind of like the parental figures. Even though they say that they're not, they really are. Technology is also extremely important with communicating with family. Love it. FaceTime, text messaging, phone calls. No matter what you're doing, it's quick and easy. If you're walking between classes, you can phone up your parents and say, hey, this is what I'm doing, how's your day going? I phone my parents often, FaceTime my sisters. I love it, it's great. Alright, so being an international student, I had to come, it's my freshman year this year, I had to come a week early for our international student orientation. And in this orientation, first I thought it was really boring, but after it finished, it really helped me because they explained that visas are SMS cards. They also explained the bus transportation. They explained a lot of things. Popular travel locations throughout Marshall, I strongly suggest going. You get to meet people throughout other international students. And also on campus we have the ISO, the International Students Organization, and it's a big group of international students, led by also an international student, and they have a bunch of organizations, whether, like, say Valentine's Day is coming up, they are having an ISO dance. And they also do farmers markets, crafts fairs, just things to really express their internationalism. Okay, most influential thing about coming to SMSU is living on my own. Although it's like most college students, they're moving away from home. In our cases, we're in a different country. So I have to do my own chores. I have to make sure my room stays clean. I have to do my laundry, homework. I gotta make sure to study. Well, also we have to do a couple study table hours a week, which kind of helps. But I've had a chance to grow up. That was my biggest thing when I decided to come to school in a different country. Is that I'm ready for a new adventure. I'm ready to leave home, and I'm ready to grow up. Alright, so, pieces of advice, being an international student, represent your country, literally. I packed so many Canadian things, it's ridiculous. People don't even call me by my real name. They call me Canada down here, and it's pretty great, actually. I don't mind it. They go, why do you have so many Canadian things? Well, I'm a Canadian kid. What's up? Another thing, if you have a Mac laptop, do it. Because FaceTiming is fantastic on there, and it's easy, do all your homework, whatever. What else to bring? If you have any random sorts of candies.